Hello everybody. Well, today is my birthday, or this week anyway is my birthday. I'll be 70 years old. So I wanted to recognize that by making kind of a little monument here, a big 70. And I'm so happy to be this age, and I hope to be 80 or more, as long as I'm in the same reasonably decent health. So, I've already put down my crafting table, and I'm ready to get busy. I'm going to make this out of cobblestone. And you can see I set it to the sunset over here, just because I thought it would be prettier. And let's get busy here. I think I'll put it right out here. May as well just put something down here and just start with it. It shouldn't be too difficult. I tried to experiment making like a curved 7, but I didn't know how to do that really. And I have to manage the cobblestone to make sure that I don't run out. So how tall should this be? Okay. I'll have to jump down here now. Whoa. Ouch. Ooh. Where is it? I think that's probably tall enough. And I'll put some ladders up here. It didn't quite have enough to get to the top there. Okay. Climb up here and have to make sure I don't. Oh. To back up a little bit. If I back up too far, I'll fall. Let's do it again. I'm out of, my gosh, I'm out of ladder. Can I jump up here? Oh, I did it. Now I gotta be real careful here, right? So let me move here very slowly. To this direction here. This feels weird. I've got to back up here. Oops. This is really the trickiest part. How is this going to look? Gonna have to get back down to take a look at it. Oh, I haven't got that down yet. Well, that's kind of a 7. Let's back up and look. I think it needs to be a little longer. Jump up here. Just a little bit longer. I think that's going to be enough. Seem like a lot of trouble to go to just for that. And I got to go back down. I haven't got this worked out yet exactly how it's supposed to be there. Oh. Shall I make it a little? Get this. Maybe like a European 7. Can I put one? Maybe I can just do it like this. Like that. And like that. I don't know. But I'm gonna get to work on the zero now. And we'll put it right here. Gee, it's still higher. Is that the same height? I have to move it across the side here to the top of the zero. I know what, I can do this. Yes, it's the same height. Good. Need my pickaxe here. Okay. Okay. Now I've got to back out here. Be wide enough for the zero there. My goodness, how do I get down now? Oops, just like that. Maybe it should have been a little wider. Let's put it out to here. Supposed to be a zero. It has to have a, let's see. It has to have a bottom there to it. Seven. Let's. I think that's about as wide as it needs to be. Let's jump up here again. Okay. Is this it? In fact, let's put a little walkway across here so I don't have to fall again. And I'll just go down the ladder. Oh, dear me. I guess that's it. That ladder. Ooh, there it is. Okay, let's try to back down this ladder again. Okay. Okay, I'm new to ladder climbing. Seven, zero. This should be higher. Oops. If I put it up like that, just one higher, like that. Oh. Good from there. Let's tear this one down and we'll put it up there like that. Okay, that's our big 7-0 and it looks pretty good to me. It's going to be good enough. Yes, does it look good to put a couple of blocks under here like that? I don't know. Let's tear down these ladders. Okay, where's my... Good, I brought an axe here. Tear this down. I think we're on the ground now. That's it. Clean up. Every good contractor always cleans up the mess he leaves behind. And that's about it. And I think I like this here. We're going to remove this base. Now I'm going to make a birthday cake. Let's see. I think I have all the ingredients. I may need to move this cobblestone up here so I can have room for the milk. Okay. I believe I have everything here. Let's make sure. Excellent. There's my birthday cake. 3 cups of milk, 2 sugars, an egg, and 3 wheat. I guess I'll go ahead and let's do this. Okay. Hey guys, I'm good and hungry now. Let's enjoy this. Step back here. This is in the way. There it is. Let's eat. What? Oh, it has to go on something, okay. I didn't think about that. it's a bunch of slices. That's neat. And I still have a slice left. Okay. Here's my 70th birthday. Thank you all for joining me and enjoying my cake with me. And I still have one slice left. I didn't realize it worked like that. I invite you to subscribe, comment, share, and like. Bye-bye.